Good morning, everyone. It is, what is it? Sunday morning? No, Monday morning. The 27th. I leave tomorrow from Saigon. So today's my last day, full day in Saigon. I'm getting a late start for the video, which is good because I was up super, super late last night. I was forced myself to stay up late. And I was working on the videos as well. So I slept till about 8 this morning, I think, 8 or 8.30. So I'm just about to go get a late breakfast because it's coming up on 10 a.m. now. So I will go and I was going to go back to the same place as yesterday, but I'm going to try a different place and see how that goes. At least some of them weren't in traffic today. Just on the street outside my hotel. I would say this is busy, but I would say this is just like any other day. Apparently, I have no idea what's considered rush hour here, what time that's considered. But anyways. Okay, so I gotta go and get some breakfast now, and yeah, I was gonna go to the same place, but I'm gonna try something different tomorrow. It's a bit soup place just around the corner, so it's not quite as far as the other place was, and I can just walk over there. So I'm gonna go head there now. To Nam Dang, so give it a try. Hello.
Can I get some extra noodle?
Extra,
okay.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so this is the Hue 2. I think it comes with other meats, but I just wanted the ground pork in it. And then I asked to have some extra noodles into it, but I don't think she really understood. And on their menu, they have an actual menu item called extra noodle, no meat. So it's that's what's on the right side. So it's a little bowl of broth with the noodles and the onions and such, but there's no meat. So, but anyways, that's okay. So I'll probably just add the noodles into the bigger bowl, but it looks really good. So stand by and I'll give this a try, but I think I'm gonna like it.
So let's add some of these veggies in here. Some chopsticks. So I'll add some bean. Oh, that's the first thing is I'm gonna add. First thing, so I'm gonna try it. See how that is. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's okay. good.
So I think with the hoop too broth, at least this is what I notice. I don't know if this is true, but the broth is a little, can taste a little bit more sweetness in it. Not a lot, but
it's one of the differences I've just noticed. But oh my god, it's so good. So some bean sprouts I'll add here. I'm not even sure how much the extra bowl of noodles was. I have no idea. They don't have prices listed on the wall. I guess, I don't know, that just gives them the flexibility to change the pricing whenever they need to, or whatever the case may be. So, I'm gonna add some chives in here as well. Some green onion, whatever this may be. Feels like it just came off of the came right off of the garden. Some restaurants I noticed they don't really give you things. Some of them, not all of them, but they do give you like a little wipe. So, but if you use it, you get charged for it. I can't remember how much it costs, but I mean, you get charged for either way. I mean, this is the whole thing I'm talking about. It's a little handy wipe. But I tend to need a lot of extra napkins when I eat. So I just picked up a bunch of these little tissue napkins. And it cost me like less than a buck. So. Very good. Alright. So we don't need to wash the meat. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going to skip the line, but I am going to add a few chilies here. Just a little bit of heat. Not a lot, but actually, it's pretty sharp. When I put these in my sheet the other day, yesterday, for breakfast. I don't have like 4 in it, so I was surprised how much heat it added. So. Okay, so I'll see you when I am done breakfast. Thank you. Bye. Okay, so I just finished breakfast. It was pretty good. I think I overestimated the noodles though. And look, when he went to put the noodles in the bowl after he was cooking them in the broth, it was kind of deceiving how much was in there. So I didn't really need that extra bowl of noodles. So, but anyways, I'm going to make my way back over to the over to the post office again, and a couple of other sites to show you there. But anyways, until then, I will see you again soon. And a little bit.
Okay, bye.